guest is a virtuoso violinist. She's a veteran of the concert circuit, even though she's only 11 years old. She'll be performing at the National Arts Center in Ottawa, Canada, December 2nd and 3rd. Her CD is called Sabre Dance Debut. She'll be accompanied on the piano by Sandra Rivers. Please welcome Sabre Dance. Terrific. I mean, when I was 11, I couldn't even stay up to see this show, let alone be on it. Gosh, 11 years old. Now, that violin looks, well, maybe I don't know. It looks smaller than a, is that smaller than a?
It is. It's a three-quarter size.
I didn't even know they made that. They make them in different sizes.
Yes.
For, is that the smallest one you've ever played?
Oh, no, the smallest one I started on was 1/16 size.
A little?
It was like a toy.
But you can't hear it.
Ringing!
Boy. Now, it looks like it's been through the mill here. It's got a few...
My brother.
Oh, I see. I know your brother. Just when your brother keeps whacking you on the head with it, it's going to pick up a few. Yeah, it looks like it's seen some concerts there. That thing. But boy, it sounds terrific.
Thank you.
Now, when did you first start playing? You were 11, so I...
When I was 4 years old.
Oh, and you... good heavens. And your dad is also?
Yes, he's
concert,
a violinist.
Concert violinist, yeah.
Yes.
Does this make you nervous? You don't appear nervous.
No.
Is it strange walking out, I mean, in a huge concert hall, Ottawa?
No, well, I started performing since I was 5 years old, so I'm pretty used to it by now.
Yeah, yeah, don't get nervous at all, huh? Now, you play classical, but do you listen to other music for fun? Is there other things?
Oh, I do. When I'm going to Juilliard every Saturday, one of my parents always drive me to Juilliard, and my father or my mother always turns the radio to classical, and I always turn it back to rock and roll. My favorite groups are... Carmy Bad and Poison. And
Poison,
yeah.
Oh, Carmy Bad, so there's still a chance for you to go wrong yet. Good.
They're turning the radio channel, and I'm turning it back, and it's getting a workout.
Oh, good. That's all fun. And you like the rollerball too, right? Rollerblading, rollerball. I'm thinking of the old movie there. Rollerblading. Now, this must scare your parents, rollerblading. I mean, aren't they afraid you're going to hurt your hand or something like that? Or?
They are. They're very concerned that I'll hurt my hands or my foot or I'll go limping on stage, but I think they're being good sport about that.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, you got to be a kid. Sure.
Yeah, right.
Well, it's just great. Very impressive. This is our new CD, Sabre Dance. Be right back. Thank you very much.